This is the Tri Lens from Free Designs, and now we can have some fun and attach some lenses to that one. Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna do something really...
Bro, why is this even in a car?
What we're gonna be doing today is I'm gonna review a product you probably saw from the intro. It's a really cool product and I've been testing it out a while now. Well, we're just gonna have some fun with it and gonna explore some urban city. I will be seeing you at the location. So what is this item I brought with me for you guys to see today? Well, basically it's these two items. It's back plate for on your belt and it's this plate where you can attach some lenses on. Now how this is called? It's the Tri Lens from Free Designs. So we can see a really cool edit of how that works right now. Go! See, the reason why I'm taking you guys with me today and on this trip is to really test out this lens thing to see if it works when you're on location, because we can all do that when we're just sitting at home or stuff like that. But when you go really out and test it out to the max and see what we can actually do with it. And I mean, this location looks perfect for that one. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Why are we always going to the basement? Why not go to the lovely places? Bro, where are you? Man. Bro, is that you? I mean, don't be shitting me around today. So this is what it feels like in the fucking horror movies. Over. Okay guys, so today we tested out the Tri Lens by Free Designs, if I say that correctly. And I have a bunch of remarks, but we're gonna do that back in the studio because it's getting too dark outside. We cannot see anything. Let's just head back to the studio and see what this thing can do. Okay guys, so we're back inside and it's time to check out the review of this thing. And I mean, it does look epic, right? Let's do a pros and cons and see what this thing is about. First and foremost, I had this thing for over a month. I just took the time to play with it before showing it off to you guys. First and foremost, it's really easy to use and it's so handy when you're a photographer and you're using more lenses just like I'm doing. The heaviest lens will always be below. So what that means is when you're running around and when you're moving around, you will have the least of resistance while moving with all of these lenses. Now, this also brings us to a second point, which is a little bit of a con. Hear me out. You see, when you're moving around, this, like the setup I'm using right here, it's too much. It's like a really heavy setup, especially when you're using a tank like this, like your pants are dropping, literally. If you're using smaller lenses, like the Canon 50 millimeters, something like that, it's perfect. So if you're going just on a wedding shoot, most of the time, you're not using all of these big lenses, so that's perfect for you. Now, something that I really like about the Tri Lens design, and it's really easy to take off your waist, you just have to pull the little pin here, and it takes off like that. So this part, it stays on your belt, you can wear it all day, and you just take off all of the lenses. You don't have to worry about this being there all the time. But with the part of that being around your waist also comes a con. For this one, I need to show you, you look like this because, yeah, you'll get the point. I mean, if you're like me and you really like long sweaters or something or long jackets like this, it can be weird to, I mean, how do you, like this?
You get me?
I really love the tree lens. I really love that I have it with me. Everywhere I go, I just put it on my belt. For the ones who are asking, is this like legit? Like, does it hold your lenses really well? You can spin this around, you can jump, you can do a lot of stuff with it. It's not going to fall off. It's really sturdy. You feel it's built very well, and yeah, it's not gonna break. It's not gonna drop your lenses. So guys, that's it for this video. Let me know what you think about the tree lens and all of that stuff. Like, if you're getting one, or what are your thoughts on having like that weight on your belt? Comment section down below. I'll be checking you out. And other than that, just leave a thumbs up if you like the content, and I will be seeing you in the next one. Guys, you know what's coming. Stay creative and inspire yourself.